Gracious, Son of Mercy, be gracious, Son of Mercy, be gracious, Son of Mercy.
Blessed is our God, always now and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen. Agios ο Θεός, Άγιος ισχυρός, Άγιος αθάνατος, ελέησον ημάς. Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Immortal, have mercy on us. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, unto the ages of ages. Amen. Παναγία Τριάς, ελέησον ημάς, Κύριε, ελάστε τας αμαρτίας ημών δέσποτα, συγχώρησον τας ανομίας ημίν. Άγιε επίσκεψε και ίασε τας ασθενίας ημών εν εκείν του ονόματός σου. Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy. Glory to the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, now and ever into the ages of ages. Amen. Πάτερ ημών ο εν της ουρανής, αγιαστήτω το όνομά σου. Ελθέτω η βασιλεία σου, γεννηθήτω το θέλημά σου, ως εν ουρανών και επί της γης. Των άρτων ημών των επιούσιων δώσε μην σήμερον και άφησε μην τα οφειλήματα ημών. Ως και εμείς αφίεμεν τις οφειλέτες ημών, και μη εισεν έγκυς ημάς εις πειρασμόν, αλλά ρίσε ημάς από του πονηρού.
Ότι σου έστειν η βασιλεία και η δύναμη και η δόξα του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Άγιου Πνεύματος, νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν. Σώσον, Κύριε, των λαών σου και ευλόγησον την κληρονομίαν σου, νίκας της βασιλεύσης κατά βαρβάρων δωρούμενος και των φυλάτων δια του σταυρού σου πολίτευμα. Glory to the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. Ο υψωθήσαντο σταυρό, ο κουσίο, και η επωνύμου σου κοινή πολιτεία του εκτιρμού σου δόρισε Χριστέ ο Θεό. Έφρανον εν τη δυνάμη σου, του πιστού βασιλίσιμων, νίκα χορηγών αυτή κατά των πολεμίων, την συμμαχίαν έχει εν την συν, όπλων ειρήνη αίτη των τρόπιων. Now and ever into the ages of ages. Amen. Προστασία φοβερά και ακατέσχυντε μη παρήδη αγαθή. Τάση και σύε ημών πανίμνητε Θεοτόκε, στήριξον Ορθοδόξων πολιτείαν. Σώζε ούσε κέλευσε βασιλεύειν και χορηγή αυτή ουρανόθεν την νίκην. Διότι έτε και στον Θεόν μόνη ευλογημένη.
Ελέησον ημάς ο Θεός και το μεγαλέωση δε με θάση πάκουσον και ελέησον.
Ελέησον, Κύριε, ελέησον, Κύριε, ελέησον.
Έτι το μεθά υπέρ των ευσεβών και ορθοδόξων χριστιανών.
Ελέησον, Κύριε, ελέησον, Κύριε, ελέησον.
Έτι το μεθά υπέρ του αρχιεπισκόπου και πατρός ημών Σάβα.
Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy.
Ότι ελεήμων και φιλάνθρωπος Υιός υπάρχεις και εσύ την δόξα να αναπέμπωμεν του Πατρί και του Υιό και του Αγίου Πνεύματι νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν. In the name of the Lord, Father, bless.
Glory to the holy, consubstantial, life-giving and undivided Trinity, always, now and forever, into the ages of ages.
Αμήν. Glory to God in the highest and on earth peaceful, good will among men. Δόξα εν υψίστης Θεό και πηγής ειρήνη εν ανθρώπης ευδοκία. Δόξα εν υψίστης Θεό και πηγής ειρήνη εν ανθρώπης ευδοκία. Lord, you shall open my lips and my mouth will declare your praise. O Lord, you shall open my lips and my mouth will declare your praise. Κύριε, τι επλήθησαν οι θλίβοντες με, πολλοί επανίστανται επ' εμέ. Πολλοί λέγωσε τη ψυχή μου και στη σωτηρία αυτό εν το Θεό αυτού. Σι δε Κύριε αντιλήπτωρ μη ή δόξα και υψών την κεφαλήν μου. Φωνή μου προς Κύριε είναι και έκραξα και ξόρους Αγίου αυτού. Εγώ δε εκοιμήθην και ύπνωσα. Εξηγέρθην ότι Κύριος αντιλήψετε μου. Που φοβηθήσω με από μυριάδων λαό το κύκλο. Συνεπιτιθάμενον μη ανάστα Κύριε σώσον με Θεός μου. Ότι εσύ επάταξες πάντα στους εχθρένοντάς μου ματέως. Οδόντας αμαρτωλών συνέτριψες. Του Κυρίου η σωτηρία και επί των λαών σου ευλογία σου. Εγώ εκοιμήθην και ύπνωσα. Εξηγέρθην ότι Κύριος αντιλήψετε με. Κύριε με το θυμό σου ελέγξεις με. Μη δε τη οργή σου παιδεύσεις με. Ότι τα βέλη σου επάγησαν με. Και επέστηριξες επ' εμέ την χείραν σου. Ου και στην ίαση εν τη σαρκή μου από προσώπου της οργής σου, ου και στην ειρήνη εν τη σωστέης μου από προσώπου των αμαρτιών μου, ότι η ανομία μου επέρεραν την κεφαλήν μου, ως η φορτίον βαρών ευαρύνθησαν επ' εμέ, προσέζωσαν και εσάπησαν οι μόλοπές μου από προσώπου της αφροσύνης μου. Ταλαιπώρησα και κατεκάπθην έως τέλος όλη την ημέραν, σκυδροπάζων επορευόμην, ότι η ψώη μου εμπλήσθησαν εμπεγμάτων, και ου και στην ίαση εν τη σαρκή μου, εκακώθην και ταπεινώθην έως φόδρα οριόμην από στεναγμού της καρδίας μου. Κύριε, εναντίον σου πάσα επιθυμία μου και ο στεναγμός όπου σου καπεκρύβει. Καρδία μου ταράχθη, κατέλειπε μου η ισχύ μου και το φως των οφθαλμών μου και αυτό και αισθήμετε μου. Οι φίλοι μου και οι πλησίν μου εξ εναντίας μου ήγκυσαν και έστησαν και οι έγκυστά μου που μακρόθεν έστησαν και εξεβιάζονται οι ζητούντες στην ψυχή μου και οι ζητούντες στα κακά μου ελάλησαν ματαιότητος και δολιότητος όλη την ημέρα μελέτησαν. Εγώ, δε σήκω φως, ουκ οίκων και ουσί άλλο σου κανοίγουν το στόμα αυτού. Και γενόμενος οι άνθρωποι σου κακούν και ουκ έχουν εν το στόματι αυτού λαγμούς, ότι επί σε Κύριε ήλπισα εσύ εις ακούσει Κύριε ο Θεός μου, ότι είπον μήποτε επί χαρώσει μου εχθροί μου, και εν το σαλευθύν εν πόδες μου επ' εμία μεγαλειρνόμησαν, ότι εγώ εις μάστιγας έτοιμος και αλγιδών μου ενώπιον μου εστίδια παντός, ότι την ανομία μου εγώ αναγγελώ και μεριμνήσω υπέρ της αμαρτίας μου, η δε εχθροί μου ζώσηκε και κρατεώνται επ' εμέ και επλήθησαν ημισούντας με αδίκως, η ανταποδίδοντάς μη κακά αντί αγαθών εν διάβαλον με, επίκατε διώκαν αγαθοσύνη. Μη εγκαταλείπεις με, Κύριο Θεός μου, μη αποστείς απ' εμού πρόσχεση στην βοηθειά μου, Κύριε της σωτηρίας μου. Μη εγκαταλείπεις με, Κύριο Θεός μου, μη αποστείς απ' εμού πρόσχεση στην βοηθειά μου, Κύριε της σωτηρίας μου. Ο Θεός μου, προσεώρθριζω, εδίψεσέ μου, εδίψησέ σε η ψυχή μου, πως απλώς μου, η σάρξ μου, εν γέρι μου και αβάτο και ανίδρο. Ούτως εν το Αγίο όφθην σου, την ειδήν τη δύναμή σου και την δόξαν σου. Ότι κρίσον το έλεό σου υπέρ ζωάς, τα χείλη μου επανέσωσα εσύ. Ούτως ευλογήσω σε εν τη ζωή μου και εν το όνομα της σου αρώτας χείρας μου, ως εξταίατος και ποιότητος εμπλιστεί η ψυχή μου και χείλη αγαλιάσει ως ενέσει το στόμα μου. Η έμνη μόνευον σου τη στρώμνη μου, εν τη όρθη σε μελέτων σε, ότι εγινήθη βοηθό σου και εν τη σκέπη των πτερήγων σου αγαλιάσουμε. Εκολύθη η ψυχή μου ο πίσω σου, εμού δε αντελάβει το δεξιά σου. Αυτοί δε εις την μάτιν εζήτησαν την ψυχή μου, εισελεύσονται εις τα κατώτατα της γης, παραδοθήσονται εις ιέρας νομφέας, μερίδες αλοπέκον έσονται. Ο δε βασιλεύς εφρανθήσετε επί το Θεό, επενίσθεστε πας ο αμνίωναν αυτό, ότι εν εφράγει στόμα λαλούν τον άδικα. Εν της όρθρισε μελέτων εισέ, ότι εγινήθης βοηθός μου και εν της σκέπη των πτερήγων σου αγαλιάσουμε. Εκολύθη η ψυχή μου, ο πίσω μου εμού δε αντελάβει το δεξιά σου. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίο Πνεύματι, και νυν και αιν και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν. Αλληλούια, 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 δόξα σε ο Θεός. Αλληλούια, 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 δόξα σε ο Θεός. Αλληλούια, 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 δόξα σε ο Θεός. Κύριε λέησον, Κύριε λέησον, Κύριε λέησον. Glory to the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, both now and ever into the ages of ages. Amen. Κύριε ο Θεός, σωτηρίας μου, ημέρα σε και έκραξα και ενικτή εναντίον σου, είσαι ο θέτων όποιον σου υποσχεθεί μου κλείνουν το ούσου στην δέησή μου. Ότι επλήστη κακόν η ψυχή μου και η ζωή μου το άδειο έγκυσε. Προσελογίστην μετά τον κατεβαίνοντον εις λάκων, αγενήθην ως άνθρωπος αβοήθητος, ενεκρής ελεύθερος, ως η τραυματία καθέδοντας τον τάφο, όν ουκ εμνήστης έτη και αυτοί εκ της χειρός σου απόστησαν. Έθεντό μου εν λάκο κατωτάτω, εν σκοτεινής και εν σκιά θανάτω, επ' εμέ επεστερήχθη ο θυμός σου και πάντα στους μετεριορισμούς επήγαγες επ' εμέ. Εμάκρυνα στους γνωστούς μου απ' εμού, έθεντό μου με εκδέλημα η αυτής, πάρε δόθην και ούκ εξεπορευόμην. Οι οφθαλμοί μου εισθένησαν από πτωχίες. Εκέκραξα προς ε, Κύριε, όλη την ημέρα, διεπέτασα προς ετας χείρας μου. Μη της νεκρής ποιήσεις θαυμάσια, οι ιατροί αναστήσουσες και εξομολογήσοντες εσύ. Μη διηγήσετε τις το εν τάφο το ελαιό σου και την αληθεία σου την απολία. Μη γνωστήσετε εν το σκότητα θαυμάσιά σου και η δικαιοσύνη σου εν γη επιλελισμένη. Καγώ προσέ, Κύριε, και έκραξα και το πρωί προσευχή μου προφθάσισε. Ίνα, τι, Κύριε, απότι στην ψυχή μου αποστρέψει το πρόσωπό σου απ' εμού. Πτωχός εγώ ημί και εν κόπησε εκ νεότητος μου υψωθείς δε ταπεινώθην και εξυπορήθην. Επ' εμέ διήλθον η οργή σου. Οι φοβερισμοί σου εξαντάραξαν με, εκύκλωσαν με ως ίδρο όλη την ημέρα. Περιέσχον με άμα, εμάκρυνας απ' εμού φίλων και πλησίων και τους γνωστούς μου από ταλαιπωρίες. Κύριε ο Θεός μου, τη σωτηρία μου ημέρα σε και έκραξα και η νυχτή εναντίον σου, είσαι ο θέτων όποιον σου η προσευχή μου κλείνουν το ου σου ή στην δέησή σου. Ευλόγιε η ψυχή μου τον Κύριο και πάντα τα εντός μου το όνομα το Άγιον αυτού. Ευλόγιε η ψυχή μου τον Κύριο και μη επιλάνθου. Πάσα στάσαντα αποδόσεις αυτού, τον ευηλατεύοντα, πάσα στα ανομία σου, τον ιόμενον πάσα στους νόσους σου, τον λυτρούμενον εκφθοράς, την ζωή σου, τον στεφανούντας εν ελέη και εκτριμής, τον εμπιπλώντας εν αγαθείς την επιθυμία σου, ανακοινίστησε όσα αετού είναι ότι σου ποιόν, ελεημός είναι ο Κύριος και κρίμα πάσης αδικουμένης. Εγνώρισε τα σοδούς αυτού το Μωυσή, της Ιης Ισραήλ τα θελήματα αυτού, εκτήρμον και ελεήμον ο Κύριος, μακρόθυμος και πολυέλαιος, ουκ εις τέλος οργίσεστε, ουδέ εις τον αιώνα μην Ιη, ουκ κατά τας ανομίας ημών επίησεν ημίν, ουδέ κατά τας αμαρτίες ημών, ανταπέδωκεν ημίν, ότι κατά το ύψος του ουρανού από της γης εκρατέωσε Κύριος το έλεος αυτού, επί τους φοβουμένους αυτών, καθώς ον απέσχουσι ανατολέ αποδεσμών, εμάκρυνεν απ' αφημάς τας ανομίας ημών. Καθώς εκτήρη πατήριου σοκτέρισε Κύριος τους φοβουμένους αυτών, ότι αυτός έγνω το πλάσμα ημών, εμνίστη ότι χούς έσμεν. Άνθρωπος ως η χόρτωσε ημέρα αυτού, ως η ενθός του αγρού τους εξανθίσει, ότι πνεύμα διήλθεν εν αυτό και ούκ υπάρξει και ούκ επιγνώσεται επί τον τόπο αυτό. Το δε έλεος του Κυρίου από τους αιώνος και έστω αιώνος επί τους φοβουμένους αυτών. Και η δικαιοσύνη αυτού επί Ιης Υιών της φυλάσσωση την διαθήκην αυτού και με μνημένης των εντολών αυτού του ποιήσε αυτάς. Κύριος, εν το ουρανό ετοίμασε τον θρόνο αυτού και η βασιλεία αυτού πάντων δεσπόζει. Ευλογείτε τον Κύριον πάντες οι άγγελοι αυτού, δυνατοί ισχύοι ποιούντες τον λόγο αυτού, του ακούσε τη φωνή των λόγων αυτού. Ευλογείτε τον Κύριον πάσε η δυνάμεις αυτού, λειτουργεί αυτού ποιούντες το θέλημα αυτού. Ευλογείτε τον Κύριον πάντα τα έργα αυτού, εν παντή τόπο της δεσποτείας αυτού ευλόγει η ψυχή μου τον Κύριον. Εν παντή τόπο της δεσποτείας αυτού ευλόγει η ψυχή μου τον Κύριον. Κύριε, εισάκουσον της προσευχής μου ενώτησε τη δέησή μου, εν τη αληθεία σου εισάκουσον με τη δικαιοσύνη σου, και μη εισέλθεις εις κρίσιν μετά του δούλου σου, ότι ούτε δικαιωθήσεται ενώπιό σου παζών, ότι κατεδίωξεν ο εχθρός την ψυχή μου, εταπείνωσεν εις γη την ζωή μου, εκάθισε μεν σκοτεινής, ως νεκρούς αιώνος, και κηδίασε με το πνεύμα μου, εν εμή εταράχθη η καρδία μου. Εμνήστην ημερών αρχαίων, εμελέτησα εν πάση της έργου εν ποίμαση των χειρών σου εμελέτων. Διεπέτασα προσέτας χείρας μου η ψυχή μου ως γη ανιδρώσει. Ταχύ εισάκουσον μου, Κύριε, εξέλιπε το πνεύμα μου. Μη αποστρέψεις το πρόσωπον σου επί μου και ομοιωθήσω με τις καραμπαίνους εν εισλάκων. Ακουστών ποίησόν μου το πρωί το ελαιό σου ότι επισέλπισα. Γνώρισόν μου, Κύριε, οδόν εν υπορεύσομαι ότι προσεήρα την ψυχή μου. Εξελού μου εκ των εχθρών μου, Κύριε, προσέ κατέφυγον. Δίδαξον με του ποιήν το θέλημά σου, ότι εσύ ή ο Θεός μου, το πνεύμα σου του αγαθόν οδηγήσεν μεν γη ευθείαν. Ένεκεν του όνοματό σου, Κύριε, ζήσεις με τη δικαιοσύνη σου, εξάψεσαι θλίψε ως την ψυχή μου, και εν το ελέη σου, εξολοθρεύσεις τους εχθρούς μου, και απολύεις πάντα στους θλίβοντας την ψυχή μου, ότι εγώ δούλος σου ημί. Εισάκουσον μου, Κύριε, τη δικαιοσύνη σου, και μη εισέλθεις εις κρίσιν μετά του δούλου σου. Εισάκουσον μου, Κύριε, τη δικαιοσύνη σου, και μη εισέλθεις εις κρίσιν μετά του δούλου σου. Το πνεύμα σου του αγαθόν οδηγήσιν μεν γη ευθεία. Glory to the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, both now and ever and to the ages of ages. Amen. Alleluia, 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 glory to you, O God. Alleluia, 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 glory to you, O God. Alleluia, 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 δόξα σοι ο Θεός, η ελπίσιμον Κύριε, δόξα σοι.
In peace let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For the peace from above and the salvation of our souls, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For peace of the whole world, for the stability of the holy churches of God, and for the unity of all, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For this holy house and for those who enter it with faith, reverence, and the fear of God, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For pious and Orthodox Christians, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For Archbishop and Father Savas, the Honorable Presbyterate, for the Diaconate in Christ, for all the clergy and the people, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For our country, for the President, for all those in public service, and for the Christ-loving armed forces everywhere, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For this city, for every city and land, and for the faithful who live in them, let us pray to the Lord. For favorable weather, for an abundance of the fruits of the earth, and for peaceful times, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For favorable weather, for those who travel by land, sea, and air, for the sick, the suffering, the captives, and for their salvation, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For our deliverance from all affliction, wrath, danger, necessity, and from the peril of the coronavirus against us, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For our brethren, those who lead the fight against the coronavirus, the doctors, the medical workers, and the scientists, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and protect us, O God, by your grace.
Lord, have mercy.
Commemorating our all-holy, pure, holy, most blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos, and ever-Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God.
To you, O Lord.
For to you belong, O glory, honor, and worship, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, into the ages of ages.
Amen. Theos Kyrios Epiphanen imin, ευλογημένος ο ερχόμενος εν ονόματι Κυρίου.
Give thanks to the Lord and call upon his holy name. God is the Lord and he revealed himself to us. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord.
Πάντα τα έθνη κυκλωσάν με και το ονόματι Κυρίου ημίν άμην αυτούς. Θεός Κύριος και επεφανεν ημίν ευλογημένος ο ερχόμενος εν ονόματι Κυρίου.
This came about from the Lord and is wonderful in our eyes. God is the Lord and has revealed himself to us. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord.
Angelike dynamis epidomni masu gei philasondes abenekrothison ke istato Maria en to tafo zitousa to achrandon su soma skilepsa ston adi mi pirastis ipaftu ipindisas ti partheno dorumenos tin zoin o anastas ek ton nekron kyrie doxasi.
Glory to the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, supremely blessed. Blessed are you, O Christ, our God. You established the holy fathers upon the earth as beacons, and through them you have guided us all to the one true faith. O greatly merciful one, glory be to you.
Nin kai in kai stus aeonas ton aeonon amin, anelifthes en doxi Christe o Theos imon, karopisas tus mathitas, di epangelia tu Agiou Pneumatos, veveothon ton avton, dia tis evlogias, oti isi o Theos tu Theou, ο λυτρωτής του κόσμου.
Ετικέτη εν ειρήνη του Κυρίου δεηθόμεν,
κυριελέησον,
δηλαβούσον ελέησον και διαφύλαξον ημάς ο Θεός της η χάρη της,
κυριελέησον,
της Παναγίας Ακράντου, η πρωτοπλοημένης εν δόξου δεσποινής ημών Θεοτόκου και υπορθένου Μαρίας, με τα πάντων μνημονεύσαντε σε αυτούς και αλλήλους και πάσε τη ζωή ημών, Χριστό το Θεό παραθόμεθα.
Συ Κύριε.
Ότι σον το κράτος και σου έστιν η βασίλεια και η δύναμη και η δόξα του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν. Του τάφου ανεωγμένου του Άδου οδυρωμένου η Μαρία ευώα προς τους κεκριμένους Αποστόλους εξέλθετε η του αμπελώνος εργάτε κηρύξατε τον της Αναστασέων λόγων ανέστη ο Κύριος παρέχον το κόσμο το μεγα έλεος. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίω Πνεύματι, Κύριε παρίστατο το τάφο σου Μαρία η Μαγδαληνή και κλεβόσα και κυπουρών σε νομίζουσα έλεγε που έθηκα στον την αιώνιον ζωήν που έκρυψα στον επιθρόνου χερουβήμ η γαρτούντων φυλάσσοντες από του φόβου απενεκρώθησαν ή των Κυριών μου δότε μη η συνεμή κραυγάσατε ο ενεκρής και τους νεκρούς αναστήσας δόξασι. Και νυν και αϊν και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων αμήν, ότι ευλογημένη καλέσα σου μητέρα ήλθες επί το πάθος εκουσία βουλή, λάψας εν το σταυρό, αναζήτησε θέλων τον Αδάμ, λέγον της αγγέλης η χαρίτιμη, ότι ευρέθη η απολωμένη δραχμή, ο πάντος σοφός οικονομήσας δόξασι. Η ζωή εν το τάφο ανέκητο και σφραγής εν το λίθο επέκητο ως βασιλέα υπνούντα στρατιώτε φύλλα των Χριστών και τους εχθρούς αυτού αορασίας πατάξας ανέστη ο Κύριος. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίω Πνεύματι το εκουσίου θανάτου σου ζωή να θάνατον εύρωμε πάντο δύναμε και μόνε των όλων σωτήρ. Σίγαρε τη σεπτή εγέρση, πάντα ανακαλέσω όλοι σα άδου τον οίκο και θανάτου το κέντρον. Και νυν και αϊν, και ει του αιώνα των αιώνα μην. Θεότο και Παρθένε, οικέτευε των ιών σου, τον εκουσίως προσπαγέντα εν σταυρό και αναστάντα εκ νεκρών Χριστών των Θεών ημών σωθήνετας ψυχάς ημών. Ευλόγητος η Κύριε διδαξών με τα δικαιώματά σου των αγγέλων ο Δήμος κατεπλάγει ορών σε ενεκρής λογισθέντα του θανάτου δε σωτήρ την ισχύην καθελώντα και συνε αυτό τον Αδάμε γύραντα και εξάδου πάντας ελευθερώσαντα. Blessed are you, O Lord, teach me your statutes. Tita mira symbathos tis lacrisin, o mathitrie kirnate, o astrapton en to tafo angelos, prosephthengeto tes miroforis, idete imiston tafon ke istite, o sotir garexanesti tum nimatos.
Blessed are you, O Lord, teach me your statutes. Very early in the morning, the myrrh-bearing women were hastening to your tomb lamenting. But an angel appeared to them and uttered, the time for lamentation has ended, weep no more, go announce the resurrection to the apostles.
Λόγητος η Κύριε διδαξών με τα δικαιώματά σου, μυροφόροι γυναίκες με τα μύρων ευθούσε προς το μνήμα σου σώτερ, εν ηχούν του αγγέλου τρανός προς αυτάς φθεγκωμένου, τι με τα νεκρόντος ζώοντα λογίζεστε, ως Θεός γαρ.
Glory to the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit. We bow down in worship to the Father and His Son and the Holy Spirit, the Holy Trinity, one in essence, and we cry aloud with the seraphim, Holy, holy, holy are you, O Lord.
But now and ever and through the ages of ages, amen. Zodot in tecusa elitros o parthene ton adam amartias, carmonin de ti evandilibis paresches, ρεύσαντα ζωή ηθινε προσταυτήν δε, ου εξούς αρκωθείς Θεός και άνθρωπος.
Alleluia, 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 glory to you, O God.
Alleluia, 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 glory to you, God.
Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia,
glory to you, God.
Etiquette in Erinu to Giriu de Thomen.
Kiri eleison.
Angelavusos and eleison. Kiri ephilax and imasa theos tis ichariti.
Kiri eleison.
Is Panagia sacrandu hidragoimenis and doxu desminissimon theotoku. Και αϊπορθένου Μαρίας με τα πάνω των ύμνων νεύσαντες σε αυτούς και αλλήλους και πάσιν τη ζωή ημών Χριστό το Θεό παραθώμεθα.
Συγκύριε.
Ότι ευλογητές σου το όνομα και δεδοξαστές σου η βασιλεία του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν. By your voluntary life-giving death of Christ, you smashed the gates of Hades as God and opened to us the ancient garden of paradise. And rising from the dead, you delivered our life from corruption. And ο ουρανό τους οφθαλμούς μου έρω προσελόγε εκτηρών με εινάζωσισε.
Have mercy on us who sustain derision, and make us your useful vessels, O Logos.
Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. Αγίω πνεύματι πανσωστική αιτία εν τίνη τούτων καταξίαν πνεύση τάχη εξαίρετον της γης περί αυξητά αυτιάνων.
If the Lord were not among us, none of us would have withstood a single battle with the foe. They who are victorious are here from exalted.
Τις οδούς είναι αυτό μη μου λύφητο τη ψυχή ως τρουθιον λόγε ημί πως μέλλον των εχθρών εις την έφυλα μαρτυμάτων υπάρχων.
Glory to the Father and to the Son and to the Holy Spirit both now and forever and to the ages of ages. Amen. In the Holy Spirit is Theosis, good pleasure, understanding, peace and blessing for all men. He has the same energies as the Father and the Logos.
Είπε πειθώτες επί Κύριον εχθρείς φόβεροι και πάση θαυμαστική ανουγαρορώσει.
Having you as helper, the portion of the righteous does not stretch forth its hands in unlawful acts, O Savior.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίω Πνεύματι και νυν και αΐν και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν. Αγίω Πνεύματι το κράτος επί πάντων, όπερ Ιάνος στρατηγίε προσκυνούσι. sin pasi pnoiton katon.
O Lord, raise up your power and come for our salvation.
Kyrie exegiron divinas diesu ke theistos ose imas.
Give heed, O you shepherd, O you who shepherd Israel, O Lord, raise up your power.
And come for our salvation.
Again and again in peace, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and protect us, O God, by your grace.
Lord, have mercy.
Commemorating our all-holy, pure, most blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos, and ever-Virgin Mary. With all the saints, let us commend ourselves and one another, and our whole life to Christ our God.
To you, O Lord.
For you are the King of peace and the Savior of our souls, and to you we give glory. To the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen. Την υπερημών πληρώσας οικονομίαν και τα επιγείς ενώσας της ουρανίης, ανελήφθης εν δόξη Χριστέ ο Θεός ημών, ουδαμόθεν χωριζόμενος, αλαμένων αδιάστατος και βόντις αγαπώσει, εγώ ημί με θυμών και ουδείς καθημών.
Εγώ ημί με θυμών και ουδείς καθημών.
The preaching of the apostles and the dogmas of the fathers confirmed the church as one in faith and wearing the garment of truth, woven of theology from above. She rightly expounds and holds the great mercy of piety.
That holds the great mystery of piety.
Let us hear the church of God crying out with a loud proclamation. Let the thirsty come and drink. The bowl that I hold is a bowl of wisdom. I have mixed its drinks with the word of truth, and it pours out not water of contention, but of confession. Embleming the confession, the actual Israel sees God, who says, see that I am, and I'm not altered. I am God first, and I am thereafter. And aside from me, there is no other at all. Hence will partakers be filled, and they will praise the great mercy of piety.
The great mystery of piety.
Την πέμπτη του αυτού μηνός μνήμη του Αγίου Ιερομάρτυρος Δωροθέου Επισκόπου Τύρου, τη αυτή μέρα μνήμη της μεταφιλανθρωπίας επενεκτήσεις φοβεράς απειλής και ανάγκης εν των βαρβάρων επιδρομή, ότι μέλλοντας υπ' αυτών δικαίως αιχμαλωτήσαστε και φόνο μαχαίρας παραδοθήσωτε ο εκτήρμων και φιλάνθρωπος Κύριος διασπλάχνα ελέος αυτού παρελπίδα πάσιν ελυτρώσετο ημάς. Τη αυτή μέρα μνήμη των Αγίων 10 μαρτύρων των εν Αιγύπτο, Μαρκιανού, Νικάνδρου, Υπερέχειου, Απόλλωνος, Λεωνίδου, Αρίου, Γοργίου, Σεληνιάδος, Ειρήνης και Εμπάμπωνος, ο Άγιος Μάρτης Χριστόφορος, ο Απερώμης, Ξύφη Τελιούτε, ο Άγιος Μάρτης Κόνων, ο Απερώμης, ο Εν Θάλασσι, Βληθής Τελιούτε, ο Άγιος Νεομάρτης Μάρκος, Εν Χίο Αθλήσας, Ξύφη Τελιούτε. Τη αυτή ημέρα, Κυριακή 7η από το Πάσχα, την ενοικία πρώτην Οικουμενικήν Σύνοδον εορτάζομεν των 318 Θεοφόρων Πατέρων, Πόλου, Νοητού Αστέρες Ελασφόρη, Άκτησιν ημών, φωτίσατε έμι φρένας, ξένων των Ιών Πατρός Ουσίας λέγον, Άριος Ήτο του Θεού Δόξης Ξένος. By the intercessions of the 318 God-bearing Fathers, O Christ our God, have mercy on us. Amen.
Long ago, Moses entered the darkness where God was, obtaining the inscriptions he promulgated. God's law for cleansing his mind's eye, he saw the only one who is and was given knowledge of the Holy Spirit, whom he honored with inspired songs of praise.
Έριξε γάστρος η τεκτωμένης πέδας, ύβριν τέδης καθέντων ευτεκτουμένης, μόνη προσευχή της προφήτηδος πάλι, ανισφέρουσι πνεύμα συντετριμένων, προς τον δυνάστην και Θεόν των γνώσεων.
Now, O King of kings, only Logos begotten, of the only uncaused Father as benefactor, to your apostles you send out your unerring, holy, consubstantial, equipotent Spirit. Evermore we sing glory to your might, O Lord.
Λυτήριον καθαρσίν εμπλακημάτων, πυρύπνων δεξαστε πνεύματος δρόσων, ο τέκνα φωτομορφά της Εκκλησίας, νυν εξιών γαρ εξελίθη λενόμος, η γλώσσο πυρσί μορφός πνεύματος χάρις.
To snatch from corruption Adam and the entire human race that was fallen like prophet Jonah, out of the maw of the sea beast you, O Master, Shone forth, O Christ, our God, from the Immaculate Ever-Virgin, as expiation and salvation.
Symphonon ethrois en organon melos, seventon Christopheton apsigon vretas, I tu paraclitu de phosphoros charis, sevasmiasi tu voan trias moni, isostenis anarchos evlogitosi.
We praise and we bless and we worship the Lord, emblematic of the triluminous Godhead, releasing bonds and damping flames of all those servants, extolling the Lord and inviting all created nature to bless and to exalt beyond measure the only omnificent Savior as benefactor. Άγιος ο Θεός ημών και να είσαι παναπάβη και εσύ την δόξα να αναπέμπωμεν του Πατρί και του Υιό και του Άγιου Πνεύμα την ίν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιωνών.
Αμήν πάσα πνοή ενέσα το των Κύριων. Let everything that breathes praise the Lord. Ενέσα το πνοή πάσα των Κύριων.
That you may be found worthy to hear the Holy Gospel, it's us indeed the Lord our God.
Glory have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy.
Wisdom, arise, let us hear the Holy Gospel.
Peace be unto all.
And with your spirit.
The reading is from the Holy Gospel according to John.
Glory to you, Lord, glory to you.
At that time, Jesus revealed himself again to the disciples by the Sea of Tiberias, and he revealed himself in this way. Simon Peter, Thomas, called the twin Nathanael of Cana in Galilee, and the sons of Zebedee, and two others of his disciples were together. Simon Peter said to them, I am going fishing. They said to him, we will go with you. They went out and got into the boat, but that night they caught nothing. Just as day was breaking, Jesus stood on the beach, but the disciples did not know that it was Jesus. Jesus said to them, children, have you any fish? They answered him, no. He said to them, cast the net on the right side of the boat, and you will find some. So they cast it, and now they were not able to haul it in for the quantity of fish. The disciple whom Jesus loved said to Peter, it is the Lord. When Simon Peter heard that it was the Lord, he put on his clothes, for he was stripped for work, and sprang into the sea. But the other disciples came in the boat, dragging the net full of fish, for they were not far from the land, but about 100 yards off. When they got out on land, they saw a charcoal fire there with fish lying on it and bread. Jesus said to them, bring some of the fish that you have just caught. So Simon Peter went aboard and hauled the net ashore full of large fish, 153 of them. And although there were so many, the net was not torn. Jesus said to them, come and have breakfast. Now none of the disciples dared ask him, who are you? They knew it was the Lord. Jesus came and took the bread and gave it to them, and so with the fish. This was now the third time that Jesus was revealed to the disciples after he was raised from the dead.
Glory to you, Lord, glory to you. Ανάστασιν Χριστού Θεασάμενη προσκυνήσομεν Άγιον Κύριον Ιησούν, τον μόνον αναμάρτητον. Τον Σταυρό σου Χριστέ προσκυνούμεν και την Αγίαν σου Ανάσταση υμνούμεν και δοξάζομεν. Σιγαρή Θεός ημών εκτός ο άλλων, ούκ ειδωμέν το όνομά σου ονομάζομεν. Δεύτε πάντες σε πιστή προσκυνήσομεν την του Χριστού Αγίαν Ανάσταση. Ιδούγαρ ήλθε δια του Σταυρού χαρά εν όλο τον κόσμο. Δια παντός ευλογούντας τον Κύριον υμνούμεν την Ανάσταση αυτού. Σταυρών γαρ υπομείνας δι ημάς θανάτω θάνατον όλεσεν. Λαϊσόν με ο Θεός κατά το μεγαλεόν σου και κατά το πλήθος των εκτιρμών σου εξαλείψον το ανώμημα μου. Επιπλέον πλύνομαι από τις ανομίες μου και από τις αμαρτίες μου καθάρισον με. For I know my lawlessness, and my sin is always before me.
Against you only have I sinned and done that which is evil in your sight, that you may be found just when you are judged and victorious when you are judged.
Garena nomie sin elifthin gen amartias ekisis eme imiter mu.
For behold, you have loved truth, you have made known to me the hidden and secret things of your wisdom.
You shall sprinkle me with hyssop, and I will be cleansed. You shall wash me, and I will be made whiter than the snow.
Make me to hear joy and gladness, that the bones that you have broken may rejoice.
Turn your face from my sins, and blot out all my transgressions.
Create in me a clean heart, O God, and renew a right spirit within me.
Do not cast me away from your presence, and do not take your Holy Spirit from me.
Restore to me the joy of your salvation, and establish me with your governing spirit.
I will teach transgressions your ways, and the ungodly shall turn back to you.
Deliver me from blood guiltiness, O God, the God of my salvation. My tongue shall rejoice joyfully in your righteousness.
Κύριε τα χείλη μου ανοίξεις και το στόμα μου αναγγελεί την ένεσή σου.
For if you had desired sacrifice, I would give it. You do not delight in whole burnt offerings.
Sacrifice to God is a broken spirit, a broken and humble heart God will not despise.
Do good in your good pleasure, O Lord, to Zion, and establish me with the established Jerusalem within its walls.
Τότε ευδοκίσεις θυσίαν δικαιοσύνης αναφοράν και ολοκαυτώματα.
Then they shall offer young bulls upon your altar and have mercy upon me, O God.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίο Πνεύματι, τες των Αποστόλων πρεσβείες ελεήμων, εξάλειψαν τα πλήθη των αιμών εγκλημάτων.
Και νυν και αγί και εις τους αιώνας στον αιώνο να μην τέστης Θεοτόκου ελεήμων πρεσβείες ελεήμων εξάλειψον τα πλήθη των αιμών εγκλημάτων.
Λέησον με ο Θεός κατά το μέγα ελεόν σου και κατά το πλήθος των εκτιρμών σου εξάλειψον το ανώμημα μου. Αναστάς ο Ιησούς από του τάφου, καθώς προείπεν, εδώ και εν ημίν την αιώνιον ζωήν και μέγα ελεός.
O God, save your people and bless your inheritance. Look upon your world with mercy and compassion. Uplift the strength of Orthodox Christians. Send down upon us your abundant mercy. Intercession of our most pure Lady Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary, through the power of the precious and life given the cross, the praise of the honorable body of heavenly power, of the honorable glorious prophet and forerunner John the Baptist, the holy, glorious, and praiseworthy apostles of the Father among the saints, and the great ecumenical teacher and hierarchs, Basil the Great, Gregory the Theologian, and John Chrysostom, Athanasius and Cyril, John the Merciful, Patriarch of Alexandria, Nicholas of Myra, Spiridon, Timotheus, and Nectarius, and Pontopolis, the Wonder Workers, the Holy, Glorious, Great Martyr, George the Victorious, Demetrius the More Barren, Theodore of Tyre, and Theodore the Commander, Minas, the Wonder Workers, and Eleftherios, Columbus, the Holy Priest Martyrs, of the Holy, Glorious, Great Martyrs, Tecla Barbara, Anastasia, Catherine, Kiriaki, Fotini, Mariana, Pereskevi, and Irene, of the Holy, Glorious, and Victorious Martyrs, our Venerable and God, the Ascetic Fathers, of the Holy and Righteous Ancestor of God, Joachim and Anna, of the Fathers of the First Council, whom memory we keep today and all you send, we beseech you, the only most merciful Lord, listen to us sinner, we pray to you and have mercy on us.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison. Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy.
Ελέη και εκτιμήσει και φιλανθρωπία του μόνο ενού συμμεθού ευλογητώσει. Συνεπαναγίου και αγαθό και ζωπιό σου πνεύμα την ίν και αή και εις της αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν.
Αναρχόμεθε, let us magnify the Theotokos, the Mother of Life.
Μεγαλύνει η ψυχή μου των Κύριων και εγκαλίασε το πνεύμα μου επί το Θεό το σωτήρι μου την τιμιότερα των χερουβήμ και δοξωτέρα να συγκρίτως των Σεραφείμ την αδιαφθόρος Θεών λόγων τεκούσαν την όντως Θεοτόκον σε μεγαλύνομεν.
For he has regarded the low estate of his handmaiden, for behold, henceforth all generations will call me blessed. And greater in honor than the cherubim, and in glory greater beyond compare than the seraphim. You without corruption gave birth to God the Logos, and are truly Theotokos, you do we magnify.
Και το έλεος αυτούς γενεάν και γενεάν της φοβουμένης αυτών την τιμιωτέραν των χερουβήμ και ενδοξωτέραν ασυγκρίτως των σεραφείμ την αδιαφθόρος Θεών λόγων τεκούσαν την όντως Θεοτόκον σε μεγαλύνομεν.
For he has shown strength with his arm, he has scattered the proud in the imagination of their hearts. Greater in honor than the cherubim, and in glory greater beyond compare than the seraphim. You without corruption gave birth to God the Word, and are truly Theotokos, you do we magnify.
Καθήλε δυνάστας από θρόνων και ύψος ετάπινους, πεινώντας ενέπλησεν αγαθών και πλουτούντας εξαπέστειλε καινούς την τιμιωτέραν των γερουβήμ και ενδοξωτέραν ασυγκρίτως των σεραφείμ την αδιαφθόρος Θεών λόγων τεκούσαν την όντως Θεοτόκον σε μεγαλύνομαν.
He has helped his servant Israel in remembrance of his mercy as he spoke to our fathers, to Abraham and to his seed forever, greater in honor than the cherubim, and in glory greater beyond compare than the seraphim. You without corruption gave birth to God the Logos, and are truly Theotokos, you do we magnify.
Ερισάνας αμήτροπαρθένων κλαίος, απανγαρευδύνητον ευλαλον στόμα, ρητρεύονους δεν είσαι με ελπίν αξίως, ηλίγκοι άδενους άπασου των τόκων οίν, όθεν σε συμφώνος δοξάζομεν.
Έτηκε την ειρήνη του Κυρίου δεϊτωμέν.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Εν τη λεβουσός των ελέησου και τη φύλαξη ημάς ο Θεός της η χάρητη.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Της παραγγείας ο φράγμος
Θεοτόκεν πρεσβεύε υπέρ
ημών. Και απερτένου Μαρίας με τα πάντων Αγίων μενοψάντες εαυτούς και αλλήλους και πάσα τη ζωή ημών. Χριστό το Θεό παρά το μετά.
Συ Κύριε.
Ότι σεν ουσι πάση δυνάμεις των ουρανών και εσύ την δόξα να πέμπουσι. Του Πατρί και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματι νυν και αεί και εις της αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν. Αγίος Κύριος ο Θεός ημών.
Holy is the Lord our God.
Ύψουτε Κύριον των Θεών ημών και προσκυνείτε το υποποδίο των ποδών αυτού.
For he is holy.
Βεριάδος θάλασσας συνπεσιζεύεδεου Ναθαναήλ το πέτρωτε συνδυσιάλης πάλε κεθωμάν είχε προς αγρανού Χριστού την προστάξη, εν δεξής χαλάσαντες πλήθος ηλκών ηχθείων, ον Πέτρος γνούς προς αυτόν είχε το εις το τρίτον, φάνης και άρτον έδειξε,
As we all celebrate today the Holy Father's memory, O compassionate Master, we ask you at their entreaties to save your people and your flock from any harm of heresy. O Lord, and account us worthy to glorify you, the Father, the Word, and the Holy Spirit.
Τον μαθητών ορόντων σε ανέλειφθης, Χριστέ προς τον Πατέρα συνεδριάζων, άγγελοι προστρέχοντες σε κραυγαζόν, άρατε πύλας, άρατε, ο βασιλεύς γάραν ήλθε προς την αρχή φώτων δόξαν.
Νεπάσα νοή ενέσα τον ενείτε των Κύριων εκ των ουρανών, ενείτε αυτόν εν της ύψης της συμπρέπει ύμνος το sun and moon, praise him all you stars and light, praise him you heavens of heavens, you waters above the heavens, let him praise the Lord's name. For he spoke and they were made, he commanded and they were created. He established them forever and unto the ages of ages. He set forth his ordinance and it shall not pass away.
Ενείτε των Κύριων εκ της γης, δράκοντες και πάσε άφηση.
Fire and hail, snow and ice, stormy wind, which perform his word.
Τα όρη και οι πάντες έχουν ξύλα, καρποφόρα και πάση κέδρη.
Wild animals and all cattle, creeping thing and flying birds.
Kings of the earth and all people, princes and all judges of the earth.
Young men and maidens, elders with the younger, let them praise the Lord's name, for his name alone is exalted.
His thanksgiving is in earth and heaven, and he exalts all the horn of his people.
A hymn for all his saints, for the children of Israel. a people who draw near to him.
Sing to the Lord the new song, his praise in the assembly of his holy ones.
Let Israel be glad in him who made him, and let the children of Zion greatly rejoice in their king.
En esad sondon om aftu en choro, en dimbano ke psaltiri o psalatos an aftu.
For the Lord is pleased with his people, he shall exalt the gentle with salvation.
The Holy One shall boast in glory, and thou shalt greatly rejoice of their beds.
The high praise of God shall be in their mouth, and a two-edged sword in their hand.
To peace ekdikisin, and his ethnesin elegmus and his lais.
To shackle their kings with chains, and their nobles with fetters of iron.
To peace and aftis crima grapton, dox afti est the pasitis osis aftu, o stavros su Kyrie, zoi ke anastasis iparchito laon su. Και απ' αυτό πεπιθώτες σε τον Αναστάντα Θεόν ημών υμνούμε ελέησον ημά.
Praise God and his saints, praise him in the firmament of his power. Sovereign Lord, your burial has opened paradise to the human race, and now redeemed from corruption, we extol you, our God, who has risen. Have mercy on us.
Ενείτε αυτόν επί τις δυναστείες αυτού, ενείτε αυτόν κατά το πλήθος της μεγαλοσύνης αυτού, συν Πατρί και Πνεύματι, Χριστόν ανυμνήσομεν, τον Αναστάντα εκ νεκρών, και προς αυτόν εκβόμεν, στη ζωή υπάρχεις ημών και Αναστάσεις ελέησον ημάς.
Praise him with the sound of the trumpet, praise him with harp and lyre. You rose within 3 days from the tomb, O Christ, as Holy Scripture says. Also raising our progenitor with you, now all mankind together forever glorifies you. And we extol your resurrection, O Lord.
Ενείτε αυτόν εν την πάνω και χωρώ, ενείτε αυτόν εν χορδές και οργάνων, όλην συγκρό. Όλην συγκροτήσαντες την της ψυχής επιστήμην και το Θείο Πνεύματι συνδιασκεψάμενοι το μακάριον και σεπτών σύμβολων εις επτή πατέρες Θεογράφος διεχάραξαν ενός σαφέστατα το γερενικότητη συνάναρχον των λόγων εκδιδάσκουσι και επαναλήθος ομοούσιον τες των Αποστόλων επόμενη προδήλως διδαχθείς η ευκλεείς και πανόλβη όντες και θεόφρονες.
Praise him with resounding cymbals, praise him with triumphant cymbals. Let everything that breathes praise the Lord. When the holy fathers brought all of their spiritual knowledge to the council, they discussed everything with the divine spirit guiding them.
They inscribe the sublime creed and holy symbol, as if God himself had written it, clearly explaining that the consubstantial and unoriginate with God the Father is the Son and Logos begotten eternally, teaching thus these famous and truly happy godly-minded men were rightly and faithfully following that which the apostles taught.
Ευλογητώσει Κύριε ο Θεός των Πατέρων ημών, Κένετον, και δεδοξασμένον το όνομά Σου εις τους αιώνας, όλοι νυν δεξαμένοι την νόητην λαμπηδόνα του Αγίου Πνεύματος, το υπερφέστατον χρησμολόγημα, το βραχυρήματι και πολύ συνέση, Θεοπνεύτος απευθέξατο, ως Χριστοκήρυκες Ευαγγελικών προϊστάμενη, δογμάτων η μακάρι και των ευσεβών παραδόσεων. Άνωθεν λαβώντες την τούτων αποκάλυψην, σαφώς και φωτισθέντες εξέθεντο όρων Θεοδίδακτο.
Gather his holy ones to him who establishes covenant upon sacrifices, when the holy shepherds brought all of their pastoral knowledge to the council, and they stirred their most righteous anger now justifiably. They drove out with the sling of the Holy Spirit the offensive and corruptive wolves, and from the complement of the Church of Christ they expelled them all, as having fallen mortally and as being ill and incurable. Thus they demonstrated themselves as loyal servants of the Lord and sacred mystics of the divine and inspired preaching of Christ.
Doxa,
doxa, patri.
Parem volis ότι του νοητούς στερεώματος της μυστικής Σιών. Ια καθαίρετε στόματα του λόγου νικέας το καύχημα οικουμένης αγλαϊσμα εκτενός πρεσβεύσατε
now and ever and unto the ages of ages. Amen. You are supremely blessed, O Virgin Theotokos, for through him who from you became incarnate was Hades taken prisoner. And Adam has been summoned back, the curse has been neutralized, and Eve has been liberated, death has been put to death, and we have been brought to life. Therefore, extolling, we cry out, O Christ our God, you are blessed, for so was your good pleasure, glory to you.
Δόξα σοι το δείξαντι το φως, δόξα εν υψίς της Θεό και επί γης ειρήνης εν ανθρώπης ευδοκία.
We praise you, we bless you, we worship you, we glorify you, we give thanks to you for your great glory.
Κύριε Βασιλεύ, επουράνιε Θεέ, Πάτερ Παντοκράτορ, Κύριε Ιε μονογενές, Ιησού Χριστέ και Άγιον Πνεύμα.
Lord God, Lamb of God, a Son of the Father, who take away the sin of the world, have mercy on us, you who take away the sins of the world.
Πρόσδεξε την δέησιν ημών, ο καθήμενος εν δεξιά του Πατρός και ελέησον ημάς.
For you alone are holy, you alone are Lord Jesus Christ, to the glory of God the Father. Amen.
Κάθε κόστην ημέραν ευλογήσωσε και ενέσω το όνομά σου εις τον αιώνα και εις τον αιώνα του αιώνος.
Vouchsafe, O Lord, on this day that we may be kept without sin.
Ευλογητός η Κύριε ο Θεός των Πατέρων ημών και ενετών και δεδοξασμένων το όνομά σου εις τους αιώνας. Αμήν.
Yet let your mercy be on us, O Lord, as we have set our hope on you.
Ευλογητός η Κύριε, δίδαξον με τα δικαιώματα σου.
Blessed are you, O Lord, teach me your statutes.
Blessed are you, O Lord, teach me your statutes.
Lord, you have been for us a refuge from generation to generation. I have said, Lord, have mercy on me, heal my soul, for I have sinned against you.
Κύριε, προσέ κατεφυγών, δίδαξον με του ποιήν το θέλημά σου, ότι εσύ ο Θεός μου.
For with you is the fountain of life, in your light we shall see light.
παράτινον το ελαιόν σου της γινώσκους είσαι. Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος ισχυρός, Άγιος αθάνατος ελέησον ημάς.
Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Immortal, have mercy on us.
Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος ισχυρός, Άγιος αθάνατος ελέησον ημάς.
Glory to the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit.
Both now and ever and to the ages of ages. Amen.
Holy immortal, have mercy on us.
Άγιος ο Θεός.
Holy Mighty,
Holy Immortal,
Eleison imas.
Σήμερον σωτηρία το κόσμο γέγονεν, ασωμέν το αναστάντη εκ ταφού και αρχηγό της ζωής ημών. Καθελών γαρ το θανάτο των θάνατων, τον οίκος έδωκεν ημίν και το μέγα ελέος.
Ευλόγησον Δέσποτα.
Ευλογημένη η Βασιλεία του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος, νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν.
Ειρήνη του Κυρίου Δεϊτώμε.
Κύριε λέησον.
Υπέ της ανώτερης σωτηρία των ψηνωμών του Κυρίου Δεϊτώμε.
Κύριε λέησον.
Υπέ της ειρήνη του συμπάντος κόσμου, ευσατίας των Αγίων του Θεού Εκκλησιών και της ηθών πάντων ως Υιός του Κυρίου Δεϊτώμε.
Κύριε λέησον.
Υπέ του Αγίου και τούτου κοιτώμητα απαισθητός ευλαβίας και φόβου Θεού εις Υιόν τον αυτού του Κυρίου Δεϊτώμε.
Κύριε λέησον.
Ορθόδοξος and Orthodox Christians, let us pray to the Lord.
Glory and mercy.
For our Archbishop and Father Saba, the Honorable Presbyterus, for the diaconate in Christ, and all the clergy and the people, let us pray to the Lord.
Glory and mercy.
For our country, for the present and all those in public service, let us pray to the Lord.
Glory and mercy.
For this city and for every city and land, and for the faithful who live in them, let us pray to the Lord.
Glory and mercy.
For favor, weather abundance us of the fruits of the earth, and for peaceful times, let us pray to the Lord.
Kyrie eleison.
For those who travel by land, sea, and air, for the sick, the suffering, the captives, and for the salvation, let us pray to the Lord.
Glory and mercy.
For our deliverance from all affliction, wrath, danger, and distress, and from the prayer of the coronavirus against us, let us pray to the Lord.
Glory and mercy.
For our brothers and those who need to fight against the coronavirus, the doctors, the medical workers, and the science, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and protect us, O God, by your grace.
Eleison.
Remember our most holy
Lord,
and glorious day, Theotokos, and ever Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole lives to Christ our God.
To you, O Lord.
For to you belong all glory, honor, and worship, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen. Πάντα τα έθνη κροτήσατε χείρας, αλλά λάξατε το Θεό εν φωνή αγαλιάσεως, τες πρεσβείες της Θεοτόκου σώτερ, σώσον ημάς.
For the Lord Most High is fearsome, a great King over all the earth.
Tes presbiestis Theotokos soter soson imas.
Πέταξε λαούς ημίν και έθνη υπό τους πόδας ημών.
Through the intercessions of the Theotokos Savior, save us.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit,
both now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. Tes presbies, tis Theotoku, soter soson imas.
Έτηκε την ειρήνη του Κυρίου, δεηθώμε.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Κύριε μου σώσον, ελέησον και τη φύλαξον ημάς. Ο Θεός της συγχάρητη,
Κύριε ελέησον,
της Παναγίας αφράντου προηγημένης, την τόξη σπερισιμών, Θεοτόκο και απλακτήνου Μαρίας, και τα πάντων Αγίων μηνόψαντες, εαυτούς και αρήλος και πάσαν της των γίνημων, Χριστό το Θεό, παρατώ μεθά.
Συγκύρια.
Ότι σών του κράτους και σου εστιν η βασιλεία και η δερμής και η δόξα του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιωνών.
Αμήν. Μέγας Κύριος και νετός φόδρα σώσον ημάς Ιε Θεού, ο εν δόξη αναληφθείς αφημών εις τους ουρανούς, ψάλλοντας η Αλληλούια.
God is known in her palaces when he helps her.
Σώσον ημάς Ιε Θεού, ο εν δόξη αναληφθείς αφημών εις ουρανούς, ψάλλοντας η Αλληλούια.
Ότι ειδού βασιλείς της γης συνήκθησαν.
Save us, O Son of God, who were taken up in glory to heaven from us, we chant to you, Alleluia.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιώ και Αγίω Πνεύματι.
Και νυν και αήν και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων, αμήν. Ο μονογεννήσιος και λόγος του Θεού, αθάνατος υπάρχων και καταδεξάμενος δια την ημετέραν σωτηρίαν, σαρκωθήνε εκ της Αγίας Θεοτόκου και αη Παρθένου Μαρίας, ατρέπτος εν ανθρωπίσας, σταυρωθήστε Χριστέ ο Θεός, θανάτω, θάνατον πατήσας. Ίσον της Αγίας Τριάδος, συνδοξαζόμενος το Πατρί και το Αγίο Πνεύματι, σώσον ημάς.
Again, υπίθεταν πρέι του Θεού.
Glory of mercy.
Απά σε βάς, have mercy on us, and protect us, O God, by your grace.
Glory of mercy.
Remember our most holy brethren, and glory of Theotokos, and ever save us. Let us commend ourselves and one another, our whole life to Christ, our God.
To you, Lord.
For you, O God, are good and love mankind, and to you we offer glory, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen. Ακούσατε ταύτα πάντα τα έθνη, ανελήφθης εν δόξη Χριστέ ο Θεός ημών, χαροποίησας τους μαθητές τη επαγγελία του Αγίου Πνεύματος, βεβαιωθέν τον αυτόν δια της ευλογίας, ότι εσύ ο Υιός του Θεού, ο λυτρωτής του κόσμου.
My mouth shall speak wisdom in the meditation of my heart, understanding you ascended in glory, O Christ our God, after you filled the disciples with joy by promising to send them the Holy Spirit, and you bless them and establish their faith that you are the Son of God, the Redeemer of the world.
Κλείνω την παραβολή το ους μου, ανοίξω εν ψαλτηρίο το πρόβλημά μου. Ανελήφθης εν δόξη Χριστέ ο Θεός ημών, χαροποίησας τους μαθητάς τη επαγγελία του Αγίου Πνεύματος, βεβαιωθών των αυτών διά της ευλογίας, ότι εσύ ο Θεός, ο Υιός του Θεού, ο Λυτρωτής του κόσμου.
Σοφία, ορτία.
Come, let us worship and bow down before Christ. Save us, O Son of God, risen from the dead.
We sing to you, Alleluia. Angelike dynamis epi domnima sou, kei philasondes apenekrothison, και ίστα το Μαρία εν το τάφο ζητούσα το άχραντον σου σώμα. Εσκύλευσα στον άδειν, μη πειραστείς υπ' αυτού. Υπήντησα στη Παρθένο δωρούμενος την ζωήν. Ο Αναστάς εκ των νεκρών, Κύριε δόξα Σύ.
Ανελήφθης εν δόξη Χριστέ ο Θεός ημών, χαροποίησας τους μαθητάς τη επαγγελία του Αγίου Πνεύματος, βεβαιωθέν τον αυτόν διά της ευλογίας, ότι εσύ ο Υιός του Θεού, ο Λυτρωτής του κόσμου.
Υπέρ δε δοξασμένος η Χριστέ ο Θεός ημών, ο φωστήρας επί γης τους πατέρας ημών θεμελιώσας, και δι' αυτόν προς την αληθινήν πίστην πάντας ημάς οδηγήσας, πολύ εσπλαχνέ δόξαση. Ευλογητός η Χριστέ ο Θεός ημών, ο πανσόφους τους αλλήλους αναδείξας, καταπέμψας αυτοίς το Πνεύμα το Άγιον, και δι' αυτόν την οικουμένη σαγηνεύσας φιλάνθρωπε δόξαση. Blessed are you, O Christ our God, you prove the fisherman to be all wise when you send them the Holy Spirit, and through them you drew the universe into your net, a lover of mankind, glory to you.
When you had fulfilled the dispensation for our sake and united things on earth with the things in heaven, you were taken up there in glory, O Christ our God, going not away from any place but continuing inseparable. And to them that love you, crying out, I am with you, and there is
therefore none against you.
Το Κύριο δεί το μέρος.
Κύριε λέησον.
Τι Άγιος ή ο Θεός ημών και εσύ την δόξα να αναπέμπωμεν το Πατρί και το Υιό και το Άγιο Πνεύμα την ειν και αεί.
Amen.
Ότι δίκαιος επί πάσιν εις επίσας ημίν.
Σοφία.
Πράξεων των Αποστόλων το ανάγνωσμα.
Πρόσχομε.
Εν τες ημέρες εκείνες έκρινεν ο Παύλος παραπλέψε την Έφεσον, όπως μη γέννηται αυτό χρονοτριβής εν τη Ασία, έσπευδε γάρ ή δυνατόν είναι αυτό. Την ημέραν της Πεντηκοστής γενέστε εις Ιεροσόλυμα. Από δε της μιλή του Πέμψας εις Έφεσον μετακαλέσετο τους πρεσβύτερους της Εκκλησίας. Ως δε παρεγένετο προς αυτόν, είπεν αυτής, προσέχετε ούνε αυτής και παντί το πνημείο, ενώ ημάς το Πνεύμα το Άγιον έθετο επισκόπους, ποιμένην την Εκκλησία του Κυρίου και Θεού, ειν περιποιήσατο δια του Ιδίου αίματος. Εγώ γαρ είδα τούτο ότι εισελεύσονται μετά την άφηξήν μου λύκη βαρύς εις ημάς μη φιδόμενοι του ποιμνίου και εξ ημών αυτών αναστήσονται άνδρες λαλούντες διεστραμμένα του αποσπάντους μαθητάς ο πίσω αυτών. Διό γρηγορείτε μνημονεύσαντες ότι τριετίαν νύκτα και ημέραν ούκε παύσιμεν μετά δακρύων ουθετών ένα έκαστον. Και τα νυν παρατίθε με ημάς, αδερφοί, το Θεό και το λόγο της χάριτος αυτού, το δυναμένο επικοδομήσε και δούνε ημίν κληρονομίαν εν της υγειασμένης πάσιν. Αργυρίου ή χρυσού ή ηματισμού ουδενός επεθύμησα. Αυτή γινός και στεότητας χρύες μου και τις ούσι μετεμού υπεράτησαν εχείρες αυτε πάντες, υπέδειξα ημίν ότι τούτο, κοπιώντας δι αντιλαμβάνεστε των ασθενούντων, μνημονεύειν τε των λόγων του Κυρίου Ιησού, ότι αυτός είπε, «Μακάριον έστε μάλλον δίδωνη ή λαμβάνη, και ταύτα υπόν θεις τα γόνατα αυτού, συν πάσης αυτής προϊσήξατο». Blessed are you, O Lord God of our fathers, for you are the righteousness in you, all you did for us.
Wisdom.
The reading is from the Acts of the Apostles.
Let us be attentive.
In those days, Paul had decided to sail past Ephesus so that he might not be to spend time in Asia, and he was hastening to be at Jerusalem, if possible, on the day of Pentecost. And from Miletus he sent to Ephesus and called to him the elders of the church. And when they came to him, he said to them, "Take heed to yourselves and to all the flock in which the Holy Spirit has made you overseers, to care for the church of God, which he obtained with the blood of his own Son. I know that after my departure, fierce wolves will come in among you, not sparing the flock, and from among your own selves will arise men speaking perverse things to draw away the disciples after them. Therefore, be alert, remembering that for 3 years I did not cease night or day to admonish everyone with tears. And now I commend you to God and to the world of his grace, which is able to build you up and to give you the inheritance among all those who are sanctified. I coveted no one's silver or gold or apparel. You yourselves know that these hints ministered to my necessities and to those who were with me. In all things I have shown you that by so toiling one must help the weak, remembering the words of the Lord Jesus, who he said, 'It is more blessed to give than to receive.' And when he had spoken thus, he knelt down and prayed with them all.
Irini situan agin oscondi, peace be to you, the reader.
Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Ο Θεός Θεόν Κύριος ελάλησεν και κάλεσιν την γην. Αλληλούια, αλληλούια, αλληλούια. Gather his holy ones to him. Αλληλούια, αλληλούια.
Sophia orthi acousmen του Αγίου Ευαγγελίου, ειρήνη πάση.
Και το πνεύμα τη σου.
Εκ του κατ' Ιωάννην Αγίου Ευαγγελίου τον άγνωσμα.
Πρόσπομε.
Δόξα σοι, Κύριε, δόξα σοι.
Το καιρό εκείνο επάρεσε ο Ιησούς τους οφθαλμούς αυτού εις των ουρανών, είπε, «Πάτε, ελήλυθεν η ώρα, δοξάσον σου τον Υιόν, ίνα και ο Υιός σου δοξάζεσαι, καθώς εδωκάς αυτόν εξουσία πάσης αρχός, ίνα πάνω δέδωκάς αυτόν δώσει αυτής ο ειν αιώνιον. Αυτή δε στην αιώνιος ζωήν, ίνα γινώσκος είσαι των μόνων αληθινών Θεών και ον απέστειλας ο Ιησούν Χριστόν. Εγώ σε δόξασα επί της ζης, τον έργον ετελείωσα, ο δέδοκάς μη είναι απίσω. κενήν δοξάζω μέση, Πάτερ πάντα σε αυτό την δόξη η ειχόν προς του κόσμου είναι παρασύ. Εφενέρωσα σου το όνομα της ανθρώπης, ουδέ δοκάσμη εκ του κόσμου. Συ ήσαν και ημί αυτούς δέδοκας και των λόγων σου τερίκασι. Νην έγνωσαν ότι πάντα όσα δεδοκάσμη παρά του σου εστίν, ότι τα ρήματα αδεδοκάσμη δεδοκαύτης και αυτοί έλαβον και έγνωσαν αληθώς ότι παρά σου εξήλθον και πίστευσαν ότι σοι με επέστειλας, εγώ περί αυτού ερωτώ, ο περί του κόσμου ερωτώ, αλλά περί ο δεδοκάσμη ότι σοι είσαι και τα αιμά πάντα σα αίσθητα σα αίμα και δόξας με εν αυτής και ουκέτι εμεί εν το κόσμο και ούτι εν το κόσμο εισι και εγώ προσέρχομαι. Πάτερα, ιετήρησον αυτούς εν του ονόματί σου ο δεδοκάσμη είναι όσοι εν καθώς εμείς ότε ημί με ταυτόν εν το κόσμο εγώ ετήρουν αυτούς εν το ονόματί σου. Ους δε δοκάσμη εφύλαξα και ουδείς εξ αυτών επόλετο ημί ο Υιός του της απολίας. Είναι η γραφή πληρωθή. Νυν δε προσέρχομαι και ταύτα λαλώ εν το κόσμο ή να έχουσι τη χάρα. Την εμή πληρωμένη εν αυτή εις.
Glory to you, Lord, glory to you.
The reading of the Holy Gospel according to St. John.
Let us be attentive.
Glory to you, Lord, glory to you.
At that time Jesus lifted up his eyes to heaven and said, Father, the hour has come. Glorify your Son, that the Son may glorify you, since you have given him power over all flesh, to give eternal life to all whom you have given him. And this is eternal life, that they know you, the only true God, and Jesus Christ, whom you have sent. I glorify you on earth, having accomplished the work which you gave me to do. And now, Father, you glorify me in your own presence with the glory which I had with you before the world was made. I have manifested your name to the men whom you gave me out of the world. Yours they were, and you gave it them to me, and they have kept your word. Now they know that everything that you have given me is from you, for I have given them the word which you gave me, and they have received them and the only truth that I came from you, and they have believed that you did send me. I am praying for them. I am not praying for the world, but for those whom you have given me. For they are mine, all mine are yours, and yours are mine, and I am glorified in them. And now I am no more in the world, but they are in the world. I am coming to you, Holy Father, keep them in your name, which you have given me, that they may be one, even as we are one. While I was with them, I kept them in your name, which you have given me. I have guarded them, and none of them is lost but the son of perdition, that the scripture might be fulfilled. But now I am coming to you, and these things I speak in the world, that they may have my joy fulfilled in themselves.
Irini situ evangelizomeno, peace be to you who proclaims the good news.
Doxa si, Kyrie, doxa si.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. This is the day that the Lord has made. It is, it's good to be back. It's good to be back. Thank you for all of your prayers during that period of time where not just me, but a few of the members of my household were sick. But we are all cleared. Those of us who are not supposed to be wearing masks don't have to wear them, and those of us who are still wearing masks have talked to our doctors, and so we're following those protocols that need to be followed. But yeah, thank God. Thank you for your prayers on behalf of my family. Today, as we are in a very interesting in-between time, that's what this is. This is an in-between time. It's like no man's land. We are in between the period of 40 days past Pascha. We know that we just celebrated this feast, the Feast of Holy Ascension, the one on the left up here. And we know that we are waiting to celebrate the one to the right. The Feast of Holy Pentecost. And the setting is very clear. The setting is very clear that the apostles felt at that moment that they were with the Lord after he had risen from the dead. They did not expect at all that he would have died. They definitely didn't expect at all that he would resurrect. Although after he resurrected, they remembered that he had said these things. And Jesus taught them how these were all in the scripture. And then, for that period of 40 days, they had no thought, no memory, no recollection, no inkling that he was going to depart from them again. So it was in that 40-day period that he was talking with them, teaching with them, appearing to them at different points in times. They felt like he was with them and that he was going to be establishing the kingdom of Israel the way it should have been established as the power on the earth. We read that epistle, actually, where they asked him this on Thursday for the Feast of Ascension. Lord, at this time, will you establish to the world the kingdom of Israel? And he corrected them. He said, no, it is not for you to know the times and the seasons that the Father has fixed with his own hand. It's enough for you to just pay attention to what's in front of you. You know, just be content with me right now. And so this is where they were. He ascends, and then they are in wait. And in this period of time within the church, we also do not say within our own church, even though we know we're going to pray to the Holy Spirit, we know that the Holy Spirit has not abandoned us or anything like this, but there's a prayer to the Holy Spirit, Vasilef Urania, right? The Holy Heavenly King, the Comfort of the Spirit of Truth. We do not say this during this period of time. We actually don't say it from Pascha. It's not even in our prayers from Pascha because Jesus is with us, resurrected as Lord and God. So we don't need the grace of the Holy Spirit because He's with us, right? We're walking the steps of the apostles. And then, from the time of ascension, we're not chanting Christos Anesti anymore, but we're also not saying Vasilef Urania. We're not saying the prayer to the Holy Spirit. Why? Because we are allowing ourselves to be in wait. We are allowing ourselves to mimic the waiting of the apostles for those 10 days in between when they saw Jesus ascend before them and when they saw and when the Holy Spirit came down upon them as tongues of fire, as we will celebrate next Sunday. So we literally walk the same steps. This is not a new concept, but it is a thought process that we have to go through. Why don't we just celebrate all these things at the same time? Because the church considered it important for us to get a sense, whenever possible, to get a sense of the timeline of the events that actually took place when Jesus was walking on the earth. So we get to walk the steps of the apostles. We get to understand their pain as they watched Him on the cross during Holy Week. We get to share in the joy of the resurrection when He came back from the dead in that Pascha liturgy at midnight, whenever we are holding our candles and announcing that. We get to feel that joy as we continue to chant Christ is risen the entire time. We are walking the steps of the apostles. And then when He goes and departs, there's a little bit of sadness in between the leave-taking of Pascha and the Feast of Ascension, that ninth hour service. Those of you who are able to come or watch online, the ninth hour service of Pascha going into the Vespers of Ascension that we did just here on Wednesday, where we put Jesus back up on the cross, there's a little bit of sadness. There's a little bit of sadness that we feel when we see Jesus go back up on the cross. And we realize that this joy that we've had in the resurrection, you know, it can continue, but we still have to recognize and remember, we're doing work here. We're responsible to do work. And what is that work? To keep the faith complete and true. In every aspect of that word, we need to preach the gospel completely and truly in our lives. It's not just this person's job to do it. It is not. If it is just this person's job to do it, hang it up, close the doors. It's over. We might as well close our doors right now. If it's just my responsibility to preach the gospel. We all have to preach it into the level of our abilities. Whether we know how to or not, do it with our actions. Do it with our words. Do it with our love. Do it with our kindness, with our compassion. Our world desperately needs the preaching of the gospel from those who know it the best. It needs it. It desires it. Our job as descendants of the apostles, this is who we are. Our job as descendants of these men is to keep the faith pure within our lives, out of our lips, and out of our hands and actions and everything that we do. And while we are in wait of the Holy Spirit, the church reminds us of this by celebrating the fathers of the First Ecumenical Council. So while we are in wait, we take a little break from first century Jerusalem And we fast forward 300 years later to the fathers, to the year 325, when 318 leaders and fathers of the church gathered together for the first time ever, an assembly that big gathered in the church. This is no small feat. I do not have time to explain the persecution that was going on in the church prior to this. I do not have time to explain the millions of martyrs that were killed during the first 300 years of Christianity throughout the entire Roman Empire. I do not have time to explain this. Countless saints of our church were martyred during that time simply because they chose to worship Christ exclusively. In the year 325, without fear of death, 318 fathers gathered to discuss what needed to happen within the church. One of those things, as I mentioned a couple weeks ago, was the fact that we are no longer, it was Canon 20 of that council, that we are no longer supposed to be kneeling ever on Sundays. And I know you all are going to throw this back in my face next Sunday whenever we kneel for Pentecost. Y'all are going to throw that back in my face. But remember, that's during the Vesper, so technically it's the next day, liturgically. It's the next day. So trust me, I'm not being disobedient. Just trust me on this. But the biggest thing that came out of that council was the fact that they allowed this man Arius to speak his mind and his heart based on what he felt his faith in Jesus Christ needed to be. And unfortunately, he was wrong. And what he was teaching was that Jesus Christ was not God. Ah, so what? He believed in Jesus Christ, right? He had faith in Christ. He chanted hymns to him. He prayed to him. So what? He believes that he believes this small little thing that Jesus Christ isn't God. Who cares? And many people who walk this earth today still think that mentality. Not just that Jesus Christ isn't God, but who cares? Who cares whether he's God or not? It's no big deal. It is a very big deal. If Jesus Christ is not God, folks, hang it up. We're not Christian if he's not God. We're not saved. He absolutely did nothing to help us if he's not God. He cannot connect us back to the Father if he's not God. He cannot unite us back. Him sitting at the right hand of God the Father is no big deal if he's not God. But that council allowed for Arius to speak, and then as they met and spoke, they realized that he was incorrect and chastised him. They chastised him. Both, unfortunately, in a physical way, St. Nicholas got up and decked him, and in a spiritual way, that they deposed his thought, and they would not have anathematized him, but he refused to repent from his actions. The faith of Christ is not something necessarily that we can just believe whatever we want. Ah, it's okay. Our gospel today said it clearly. Jesus wants us to be as one, as unified, as he and the Father are. That most intimate of unities between the Father and the Son, he wants us to have with each other. Now, we don't, not among all Christianity. We don't have it. But we need to work towards in every aspect that we are capable of, we need to work towards that unity. Not by pointing fingers at people, but by drawing them closer to the truth. You point a finger, you push people away. I know, because I used to be the finger pointer. We need to bring people through divine magnetism, the way Jesus Christ did. We need to bring people closer to the truth so that they may know what it is that we believe, and most importantly, how we behave within our faith. It's unique. There are no Christians like Orthodox Christians, and I'm not saying we're better. There are just none like us. Specifically. Okay, everyone has their different expression. We have a unique one, and it is beautiful. Today we remember how to be in wait of the Spirit, number one, and while we are in wait of the Spirit, we are remembering how unified our church needs to be among ourselves and pushing for that unity outside of these walls as well. Let us then be apostolic in that sense, bringing people together in the name of Christ, not just for the sake of saying, we love everyone, we do, but for the sake of bringing them closer to the truth of Jesus Christ, that these men, 318 of them, gathered in the year 325 in order to make happen, so that they could be one. And all of our councils work towards the same end, and we likewise must do the same also. Let us then be in wait of the Spirit that guides and unites us. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Please rise.
Again, in peace, let us pray to the Lord.
Help
us, save us, have mercy on us, and protect us, O God, by your grace.
Lord, your mercy.
Wisdom.
That ever guarded by your might, we may ascribe glory to you, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Oh.
Suffering, and for good defense before the awesome judgment seat of God. Remember our most holy pilgrim and glorious Lady of Logos and ever Virgin Mary with all the saints. Let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ, our God.
To you, O Lord.
Through the mercies of your only begotten Son, with whom you are blessed, together with your all holy, good, and life-creating Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
Peace be with you all.
Get up, Nevmatishu.
Let us love one another, that with one mind we may confess.
Patera Ion, ke Agion Pnevma Triada Omousion, ke Achoriston.
Tastiras in Sophia Prospomen, the doors, in wisdom let us be attentive.
I believe in one God, Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth, and of all things visible and invisible.
Amen. And one Lord Jesus Christ, the only begotten Son of God, begotten of the Father, of all ages, light of light, true God of God, begotten
and not created, one of essence with the Father, through whom all things were made, for us men and for our salvation, came down from heavens, and was incarnate of the Holy Spirit and the Virgin Mary, and became man. He was crucified for us in this place, and suffered and was buried. And he rose on the third day according to the Scriptures. He ascended into the heavens, seated at the right hand of the Father, and come again in glory to judge the living and the dead. And his kingdom shall have no end. And the Holy Spirit, the Lord, proceeds from the Father, who together with the Father and the Son is worshipped and glorified, who spoke through the prophets, in one holy, Catholic, and Apostolic Church, I confess in baptism for the resurrection of the dead, and the life of the age to come. Amen.
Stom in kalos, stom in nemita fofu, την Αγία αναφοράν εν ειρήνη προσφέρει.
Ελεόν ειρήνης θυσίαν ενέσεων.
The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ and the love of God and Father and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with all of you.
And with your spirit.
Let us lift up our hearts. Let us give thanks unto the Lord. Singing the triumphal hymn, exclaiming, proclaiming, and saying,
Agios, 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 Kyrios, Sabaoth, Pleiris, Ouranos, Kei Gitis Doxisu. Hosanna in tis ipsistis, ευλογημένος ο ερχόμενος, εν ονόματι Κυρίου. Hosanna in the highest.
Πάβετε φάγετε του του μου εστί το σώμα το υπέρ ημών κλώμενον. Εις άφεσιν αμαρτιών take it. This is my body which is broken for you for the remission of sins.
Amen.
Drink of this all of you. This is my blood of the new covenant, which is shed for you and for many for the remission of sins. Piete ex aftu pandes, tuto esti to emamu, totis genis diathikis, to iperimon kepalonic in omenon, is afesina martion.
Amen.
Thus aecton sonsi prosperomen, κατά πάντα και δια πάντα, your own, we offer to you, in all and for all. Once again, we offer to you this spiritual worship without the shedding of blood, and we beseech, pray, and entreat you, send down your Holy Spirit upon us and upon the gifts here presented, and make this bread the precious body of your Christ.
Amen.
And that which is in this cup, the precious blood of your Christ.
Amen.
Changing them by your Holy Spirit.
Amen. 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 Amen.
Παναγία Σακράντου, περευλογημένη εν δόξου δεσμήνη Σιμών Θεοτόκου και αη Παρθένου Μαρία.
Αξιονεστήν ω αλήθο, μακαρίζειν σε την Θεοτόκον, την αη μακάριστον και παναμόμητον και μητέρα του Θεού ημών. Την τιμιωτέραν των χερουβήμ και δοξωτέραν ασυγκρίτως των σεραφείμ, την αδιαφθόρος Θεόν λόγον τεκούσαν, την όντως Θεοτόκον σε μεγαλύνομεν.
Among the first, remember Lord Archbishop and Father Savas. Grant him to your holy churches in peace, safety, honor, and health, and to length of days, rightly teaching the word of your truth.
And remember those whom is one of us, as in mind and all your people.
And grant that with one voice and one heart we may glorify and praise your all honorable and majestic name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, now and forever, into the ages of ages.
Amen.
And may the mercies of our great God and Savior, Jesus Christ, be with you all.
And with your spirit.
Heaven commemorate all the saints again and again. In peace let us pray to the Lord.
Glory have mercy.
For the precious gifts he presented and consecrated, let us pray to the Lord.
Glory have mercy.
That our God, who has loved my God, have accepted them at his holy and mystical altar as an offering of spiritual fragrance, may it return sent down upon us the divine grace and the gift of the Holy Spirit, let us pray.
Lord, have mercy.
Heaven has for the unity of the faith and for the communion of the Holy Spirit, let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God.
To you, Lord.
Και καταξίωσον ημάς δέσποτε μετά παρησίας, ακατακρίτως το μάνι πικαλίστε σε του ρεπνάνιον Θεόν Πατέρα και λέγειν.
Πατέρ ημών, ο εν της ουρανής,
αγιεστεί το όνομά σου, ελθέτου η βασιλεία σου, γεννηθεί το θέλημά σου, ως εν ουρανών και επί γης, των άρτων εμών των επίρρησιων, δώσ' ημίν σήμερα και άφεσι ημίν τα θλήματα ημών, ως και εμείς θεθύνουμε τους ευελέτους ημών, και μη εις την αίγηση μας ως πειρασμόν, αλλά ρίσε ημάς υπό του πονηρού.
Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory of the Father, and of the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
Peace be with you all.
Get up, Nevmatisho.
Because power is to the Lord.
To you, Lord.
Therefore, O Master, make smooth and beneficial for us all whatever lies ahead according to the need of each. Sail with those who sail, travel with those who travel, heal the sick physician of our souls and bodies. Through the grace, compassion, and love for mankind of your only begotten Son, with whom you are blessed, together with your all holy, good, and life-creating Spirit, now and forever and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
Providing precious blood to us and through us to all the people.
Prosthomia.
The holy gifts for the holy people of God, Shyataya Shyatin.
Nisayi was Iskirios Jesus Christos is Doxon Theou Patros, Amen. One is holy, one is Lord Jesus Christ, to the glory of God the
I believe and confess, Lord, that you are truly the Christ, the Son of the living God, who came into the world to save sinners, of whom I am the first. I also believe that this is truly your pure body, and that this is truly your precious blood. Therefore, pray to you, have mercy upon me, and forgive my transgressions, voluntary and involuntary, in word, in deed, in knowledge, or in ignorance. Make me worthy without condemnation to partake of your pure mysteries for the remissions of sins and for eternal life. Amen. Behold, I approach for divine communion. Pardon not as I partake, for your fire consuming the unworthy, but cleanse me from every stain. O Son of God, receive me today. Take care of your mystical supper, for I will not speak of the mystery to your enemies, nor will I give you a kiss, as did Judas. But like the thief, I confess to you, remember me, Lord, in your kingdom. Tremble o'er me, to behold the divine blood. It is a burning coal that sears the unworthy. The body of God both defices and nourishes me. It defices the spirit and wondrously nourishes the mind. It's made me with you in your Christ, and by your divine errors you have changed me. Burn up with spiritual fire my sins, and grant me to be filled with delight in you, so that leaping for joy, I may magnify your good one, your two comings. How shall I, for I am unworthy, enter into the splendor of your saints? if I should dare to enter into the branch. My vesture will condemn me, since it is not a winding garment, and being bound up, I shall be cast out by the angels. Cleanse, O Lord, the filth of my soul and save me, as you are the one who loves mankind. Master who loves mankind, Lord Jesus Christ, my God, let not me give him to my judgment, because I'm unworthy, but rather for the purification and sanctification of both soul and body, and the pledge of the life and kingdom to come. It is good for me to cleave unto God, and to place in him the hope of my salvation. O Son of God, receive me today in supper, for I will not speak of the mystery to your enemies, nor will I give you a kiss of the Judas. But like the thief, I confess to you, remember me, Lord, in your kingdom.
Venite Domine ec Dominum ranon, alleluia. Praise the Lord from the heavens, alleluia. Hallelujah.
With the fear of God, with faith and with the love,
με τα φόβου Θεού πίστεως και αγάπης προσέλθεται.
Του δείπνου σου του μυστικού σήμερον η Θεού γίνονουν με παρά.
receive the body that is placed for the remission of sin, eternal life.
Σώστον ο Θεός των λαών σου και ευλόγησον την κληρονομίαν σου. O God, save your people and bless your inheritance.
Ανελήφθης εν δόξη Χριστέ ο Θεός ημών. Χαροποίησας τους μαθητάς την επαγγελία του Αγίου Πνεύματος. Βεβαιωθέντων αυτών διά της ευλογίας, ότι εσύ ο Θεός του Θεού, ο λυτρωτής του κόσμου. You ascended in glory, O Christ our God, after you filled the disciples with joy, by promising to send them the Holy Spirit, and you blessed them and established their faith, that you are the Son of God, the Redeemer of the world.
Always, now, and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen. Πληρωθήτω το στόμα ημών, εν εσέω σου, Κύριε, όπως υμνήσομεν την δόξαν σου, ότι ηξίωσες ημάς με τα σχήν των Αγίων, αθανάτων και αχράντων σου μυστηρίων, στήριξον ημάς εν το σωαγιασμό όλην την ημέραν, μελετάν την δικαιοσύνη σου. Αλληλούια, αλληλούια, αλληλούια.
Arise, having partaken of the divine, holy, pure, immortal, heavenly life created, and ask the mysteries of Christ, that as were to give thanks to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and protect us, O God, by your grace.
Lord, have mercy.
Heaven prayed for perfect, holy peace for us in this day. Let us commend ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ, our God.
Si, Kyrie.
We give thanks to you, Master, who loves mankind, benefactor of our souls, that even on this very day you have made us worthy once again of your heavenly and immortal mysteries. Make straight our path, fortify us in your fear, guard our life, make secure our steps through the prayers and supplications of the glorious Lady, the Theotokos, and ever-Virgin Mary, and of all your saints. For you are our sanctification, and to you we give glory, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Let us go forth in peace.
Kyrie eleison.
Kyrie eleison.
O Lord, who blesses those who bless you and sanctifies those who put their trust in you, save your people and bless your inheritance. Protect the whole body of your church. Sanctify those who love the beauty of your house. Glorify them in return by your divine power. And forsake us not who have set our hope in you. Grant peace to your world, to your churches, to the clergy, to our civic leaders, to the armed forces, and to all your people. For every good and perfect gift is from above, coming down from you, the Father of lights. To you we give glory, thanksgiving, and worship. To the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen. Το όνομα Κυρίου ευλογημένον από του νυν και έως του αιώνας. Blessed be the name of the Lord from this time forth and to the ages. Το όνομα Κυρίου ευλογημένον από του νυν και έως του αιώνος.
Beloved, today we have the one-year memorial for the servant of God, Costantinos Nicolaou. We are also asking for memorial prayers today for Peggy, Michelangelo, baby Stephen, Lodico, and Saya Stathios, George Biaglis, and their entire family. We offer prayers at this time for them. Please join us for prayers for their rest and the salvation of their souls. Blessed are you, O Lord, teach me your statutes. The choir of the saints has found the fountain of life and the door of paradise. May I also find the way through repentance. I am the sheep that is lost, O Savior. Call me back and save me.
Ευλόγητος η Κύριε, διδαξών με τα δικαιώματά σου. Ο πάλε με, εκμειώντων πλάσας με και εικόνη σου θεία τιμήσας. Παραβάσει εντολής δε πάλιν με επιστρέψας, εις γυναίξης ελήφθην, εις το καθομοίως συνεπανάγαγε, το αρχαίον καλός αναμορφώσαστε.
Blessed are you, O Lord, teach me your commandments. I am an image of your infallible glory. Thy bed is cut off my transgressions. Take pity on me, the work of your hands. Master, and cleanse me by your compassion. Grant me the desire of land for which I belong, making me again a citizen of paradise.
Ευλόγητος η Κύριε, διδαξών με τα δικαιώματά σου. Ανάπαυσον ο Θεός τους δούλους σου και κατάπαυσον αυτούς εν παραδείσο. Όπου χωρεί των Αγίων Κύριε και οι δίκαιοι εκλάψουσιν ως φωστήρες. Τους και κοιμημένους δούλους σου ανάπαυσον παρορών αυτούς πάντων τα εγκλήματα.
Glory to the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, the threefold radiance of the one God, let us praise and let us shout in song. Holy are you, eternal Father, co-eternal Son, and divine Spirit. Illumine us who worship you in faith and deliver us from the eternal fire.
Kenin ge ain ge is tous aeonas don aeonon amin. Χαίρες εμνή, η Θεόνς αρχιτεκούσα εις πάντων σωτηρίαν. Διείς γένος των ανθρώπων εύρατο την σωτηρίαν. Δια σου εύρημεν παράδεισον, Θεοτό και Άγνη ευλογημένη.
Αλληλούια, 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 δόξα σοι ο Θεός.
Αλληλούια, 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 glory to your God.
Τον Άγιον ανάπαυσον Χριστέ τας ψυχάς τον δούλον σου εν τα ουκ έστι πόνος ουλήθη Christe nagamos.
Ελάζω η ατελευτητών.
Among the spirits of the righteous perfected in faith, give rest, O Savior, to the souls of your servants. Bestow upon them the blessed life which is from you, O loving one.
Εις την κατάπαυσιν σου, Κύριε, όπου πάντες οι Άγιοι σου αναπαύονται, ανάπαυσον και τας ψυχάς των δούλων σου, ότι μόνος υπάρχεις αθάνατος.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and the Holy Spirit. You are our God, who descended into ages, and descended the pains of those who were captive. Grant rest also, Savior, to the souls of your servants.
Και νυν και αΐν και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων, αμήν. Ημών η αγνή και άφραντος παρθένος, η Θεόν αφράστος Κύσσασα, πρέσβευε υπέρ του ελεηθήνε και συγχωρηθήνε τας ψυχάς των δούλων σου.
Have mercy on us, O God. According to your great mercy, we pray to you. Hear us and have mercy.
Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy.
Again, we pray for the repose of the souls of the departed servants of God, Costandinos, Anastasia, Peggy, Michelangelo, Stephen, Evstathio, Saya, Luke, Louis, Francis, George, Clara, Stephen, Stephanie, Miltiades, Frosso, Tracy, Gusty, Bob, Stavros, Agapi, Gus, Margarita, John, Katina, Evelyn, William, Wilhelm, Olga, Lauren, Stephen, Helen, Alice, Alex, and for the forgiveness of their every transgression, both voluntary and involuntary.
Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy.
May the Lord God grant their souls rest with the righteous repose for the mercy of God and kingdom of heaven and the forgiveness of their sins. Let us ask from Christ, our immortal King and God.
Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy.
To Kyrie eleison.
Kyrie eleison.
O God of spirits and of all flesh, you have trampled upon death and have abolished the power of the devil, giving life to your world. Grant rest to the souls of your departed servants, Costandino, Anastasias, Peggy, Michelangelo, Stephen, Evstathio, Saya, Louis, Francesca, George, Clara, Stephanie, Miltiades, Frost, Augustus, Tracy, Bob, Stavros, Agapi, Gus, Margarita, John, Catino, Evelyn, William, Wilhelm, Olga, Lawrence, Stephen, Helen, Alice, Alex, and place them, O Lord, in a place of light, in a place of repose, in a place of refreshment, where there is no pain, sorrow, or suffering. As a good and loving God, forgive every sin that they have committed in thought, word, or deed, for there is no one who lives and does not sin. You alone are without sin. Your righteousness is an everlasting righteousness, and your word is truth. Συν τον άξιο Πατρί και τα Παναγίο και αγαθό και ζωπιό σου πνεύματι, νυν και αή και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν.
May your memory be eternal, dear brethren, worthy of blessedness and everlasting memory. Αιωνίας εις ημίμι αξιμακάρις καίνης ειδεφήμων. May your memory be eternal, dear brethren, worthy of blessedness and everlasting memory. Αιωνία ημνή. Αιωνία ημνή μη, αιωνία αυτόν ημνή μη.
Memory eternal, may there
their memory be eternal. May the blessing of the Lord and his mercy come upon you through his divine grace and love, always, now, and forever, into the ages of ages.
Amen.
Glory to you, O God, glory to you. May he who rose from the dead and ascended from us in glory into the heavens and sat at the right hand of God and Father Christ, our true God, through the intercessions of his all-immaculate and all pure Holy Mother, by the power of the precious and life-giving cross, the protection of the honorable bodiless powers of heaven, supplication of the honorable glorious prophet and forerunner John the Baptist, of the holy glorious and praiseworthy apostles, the holy glorious triumphant martyrs, of our righteous and God-bearing fathers, of our father among the saints, John Chrysostom, Archbishop of Constantinople, whose liturgy we celebrate, the holy righteous ancestors of God, Joachim and Anna, Dorotheus, the holy martyr, Bishop of Tyre, the holy martyrs, Nicandros, Gorgos, and Apollonus, and those with them, the martyrs, Christophorus and Conon of Rome, of the 318 fathers of the First Ecumenical Council, whose memory we commemorate today, and of all the saints of mercy in us and save us, for he is a good and merciful God who loves mankind.
Tone blagunda ke agiazonda imas Kyrie philate is polaeti.
Ευχόντων Αγίων Πατέρων ημών Κυρίσου Χριστέ ο Θεός ελέησον και σώσον ημάς.
Αμήν.
May the Holy Trinity bless, protect and keep all of you. Please be seated. Good morning, everyone. I've been asked to remind everyone that today is the last day to purchase tickets for the Name Day banquet. I've been told to announce that there will be no tickets available at the door next week. So if you are planning on coming to our Name Day banquet, if you are planning on purchasing a ticket, it has to be purchased this Sunday. So please make sure that you are prepared for that. The ticket prices and everything are on the thing. Adults 25, children 12 and under $10. And of course our graduates are given tickets gratis, which is a wonderful thing that we honor them in that way. Of course our man and woman of the year are in our bulletin. Congratulations, I said last week again, but this week to, actually I didn't get a chance to announce that last week because I wasn't here. So John Bellis and Sophia Samartidis, may the Lord continue to bless the work and the ministry that you do for our parish and to others, unsung heroes within our parish. We honor them next Sunday. We will also be welcoming our parish. It's the first time I'm getting to do this. That St. Hieronymus is closing and coming here. In the 3 years, they haven't had it because it's always been pandemic. So I'm excited to be able to welcome Father Nick Gamvis and Deacon Carrick here to our parish, as well as the members of St. Hieronymus. They'll be coming here just like we go there for St. Hieronymus. They're coming here for our name day. It will be a wonderful thing next Sunday. Just keep in mind, we might be starting just a little bit early. Just a little bit, because there's going to be three services next Sunday. We're going to do Orthros, we're going to do Divine Liturgy, and then as soon as Divine Liturgy is over and the sermon is given, we'll go right into a great Vespers, the Kneeling Vespers of Pentecost. So this is a wonderful time that we get to do this, and it's always better. I've celebrated Pentecost many years. I came from a Holy Trinity. To hear, it is always better when there's multiple clergy. It is always better when there's multiple clergy because it's you get the fullness of everything that takes place, and the clergy are able to kind of take turns as we are able to pray those prayers also silently. It's a beautiful thing. This Saturday, though, before we even get to that, this Saturday of the Souls, it's the last Saturday of the Souls of the year. When we are commemorating our departed, of course, we commemorate it every Saturday, technically, but this is set aside as a Sigo Sabato, as a kind of like a makeup day, since I was not able to go to the cemetery on Memorial Day, which is the kind of the local American tradition. I will be going after the Mimoshino here at the church, so somewhere around 11:30, probably noon most likely, I will be going to Forest Hill Cemetery to commemorate and to bless the graves. If you would like, and if you feel the need to have me bless the graves, I will be going to the cemetery on that day. I won't need to start at the mausoleum because we will have just done the service right here. So I'll be going straight to the back row and just kind of going down and just going down the line. So you're welcome if you would like me to come and bless the graves. At that time, I will be willing to do that. It is our tradition to do it that way. Actually, if you go throughout all of Orthodox Christianity, there's no Memorial Day. Saturday of the Souls is Memorial Day for the Orthodox. That's just how we do it. And I'm not saying that we're going to change it. I'm just letting you know. You'll get a sense of what it feels like to actually do it the way our ancient fathers did this back in the old countries that we have come from. So it'll be a nice thing to do on that day. We will also have Vespers that evening. I believe it is scheduled that evening at 6:30. And then the things that will go forward. One last thing I've been asked to announce is keep in mind that we have baking days. The schedule is on the second page, top of the second page of our bulletin. We will have a baking day this week on the 8th. Continue to keep in mind when those dates are so that you can come take some time and come and help. We had a decently good turnout this past Saturday for the baklava. Melo Macarona or Finikia, depending on how you pronounce it, is this Wednesday. So please come and help. We could use the hands. That is all that I had to announce, unless there's something else. Wonderful. Please rise, we'll bless the food at this time. All together, glory to the Father, and to the Son,
and the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. Blessed be the Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Christ, our God, we ask that you bless the food and the drink of your servants, bless the hands that have provided for it, those that have prepared it, and all of us that will partake of it. Grant rest to the souls of departed servants who have fallen asleep, and grant them rest where the righteous repose. For you are holy now and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Amen. Come forward to receive your blessing.
Θείο καλυφθείς, ο βραδύ γλώσσος γνώφο, περιτόρευσε των θεογραφών νόμων, ηλίν γαρέκτην άξας ώματος νόου, ώρα των όντα, και μήτε πνεύματος γνώσιν γερέρον εν θέης της άσμασιν. Έριξε γαστρός η τεκτωμένης πέδας υβριν τέδης κάθετον ευτεκτουμένης μόνη προσευχή της προφήτηδος πάλε αν εις φέρουσις πνεύμα συντετριμένων προς τον δυναστήν και θεόν των γνώσεων. Αναξάνακτος Υιός εξίου μόνος, λόγος προέλθον Πάτρος εξ ανετίου, ισώσθεν εσύ πνεύμα της Αποστόλης, νημερτές εξ επέμψας ως ευεργέτης, άδυση δόξα το κράτη σου, Κύριε. Λυτήριον κάθαρσιν αμπλακημάτων, Κρύπνον δεξαστε πνεύμα ατρος δρόσον, ποτέ εκ να φωτόμορφα της Εκκλησίας νυν εξιών γαρ εξελίληθε νόμος. Η γλωσσοπορφή μορφός πνεύματος χάρις. Η λασμόν ημίν Χριστέ και σωτηρία, ο Δεσπότης έλαμψας εκ της Παρθένου, εινός προφήτης φύρος εκ θαλατίου, στερνών Ιωάν της θωράς διαρπάσης, όλων των Αδάμ παγενή πεπτοκότα. Συμφώνων ευόησεν οργάνων μέλος, σεβήν το χρυσότευτον αψύχων βρέτας, ή του παρακλήτου δε φόσφορος χάρις, σε σβιάσμι του βοάν τρίας μόνη. Ίσως θένης ανάρχος ευλογητώσι.
You didn't come to help?
I'll teach the parish then as well, but again, we'll just have to continue. And if you see